Hi, I'm Rick Noriega. Just a few short weeks ago, in the shadows of this monument to the fallen heroes of the Alamo, I announced the formation of my exploratory committee for the United States Senate. I think this monument represents what we as Texans all stand for, that we stand up and answer the call to duty when our country or our state is off track. In the wake of 9/11, I had the privilege of serving with the men and women of the Texas military forces in Afghanistan. But as George Washington has said, when I picked up the sword, I did not lay aside the citizen. We took our eye off the ball in Afghanistan by moving this war to Iraq, and it's time to stop this war. Let me tell you what I've witnessed after having served 5 terms in our Texas House of Representatives. When I arrived at this body, we would work in a bipartisan fashion to take care of the people's business, whether it was in the area of education, health care for children, or creating jobs for Texans. But then national politics trickled in and worked its way in as wedge issues attempted to divide us as Texans and as Americans. We need to categorically reject that leadership style. There is a call now, there's a call to service, that we the people put our state and our nation back on the right track. I have seen what we are capable of doing as a nation and as Texans when we all pull together for the common good. As the incident commander at the George R. Brown Convention Center during the Katrina crisis, we had thousands of our neighbors stepping off the bus in need of shelter, wet with their worldly possessions. We came together, nonprofit, faith-based community, private industry, government, for the common good, because that's who we are, one nation. Now it's time for all of us to answer the call to service. For the past 6 years, the junior senator of this state has merely represented the administration. The other 23 million Texans need representation too. But this campaign is going to be more than just about me. It's going to be about all of us. All of us answering the call to service to get this country and our state back on track. I invite you, join with us. Be a part of this campaign so that together we can fulfill the promise of We the People.